EMP, the world leader in manufacturing of thermal management components and systems for the heavy-duty engine market. As the innovator of the mini-hybrid thermal management system, EMP has transformed public transit to a more efficient, greener industry. By replacing the engine's traditional mechanical cooling fan with its revolutionary brushless electric fan configuration, fuel consumption is greatly reduced, creating fewer emissions. With over 25,000 systems in the field that have logged over 2 billion miles on the road since 2006, EMP has proven itself as a forerunner of this technology. Through the collaboration of their extensive staff of engineers, EMP has developed a robust line of products to offer customized systems for any application that requires full load or auxiliary engine cooling of a heavy-duty vehicle. With the advent of their original 8-fan system in 2006, EMP has advanced the market by continually developing and improving its system software. Creating more efficient components such as the FIL 15-inch fan has allowed EMP to reduce costs of the mini-hybrid to conventional diesel and gas transit buses around the country. The mini-hybrid system is built on EMP's SmartFlow brushless technology, which has allowed EMP to create the highest performing pumps and fans on the market. These technological breakthroughs for the transit industry are in line with the ultimate goal of developing a zero-emission bus through the use of long-life batteries and fuel cells. EMP has continued its mission with the development of a cooling system to effectively manage the thermal environment of these new technologies. In heavy-duty markets, the ability to have a robust brushless DC fan is essential to successful cooling. The mini-hybrid system communicates with the vehicle master control to understand multiple parameters of the vehicle during daily operations to determine its cooling needs. As temperature rises, the patented EM Precision software maintains precise temperature control, while EMP's patented baffle system ensures the least amount of power is being used. This effectively separates and contains airflow to allow for independent variable speed fan control. Through continuous communication, the mini-hybrid master controller watches the inverter and motor doing its job of converting battery energy into mechanical power. During operation, the inverter and drive motor creates excess heat, which must be removed to maintain a safe working temperature for the electronics. By pumping a precisely cooled water glycol coolant solution through the inverter and drive motor, excess heat is removed. The freshly heated solution then travels back to the mini-hybrid system and is precisely cooled again in a cycle until the vehicle components are no longer in need of cooling. EMP not only offers these innovative technologies, they back them up with continued service and support on both the system and customer levels. Through a comprehensive website that offers service documents and manuals, EMP keeps the end user up to date on any changes to software and system advancements. Through the use of its engine level diagnostics using J1939 CAN communication, the customer can diagnose and understand how to remedy any issue with clickable codes linked to our comprehensive troubleshooting tree. The EMP Power Connect dashboard enables technicians to monitor and run system checks to understand how the mini-hybrid system is functioning in conjunction with the vehicle. If the need arises for service, EMP offers regional service managers to assist by phone or on-site from coast to coast. Through innovation, EMP is poised to ensure that the thermal management needs and challenges of the world's vehicles will continue to be met and overcome, to bring a safer, more efficient way to get you to your destination.